Westminster and Whitehall, the focus of power. Power to influence the lives of everyone. Power sought by men like Caswell Blythe and John Wilder, the man who shakes boards of directors, manipulates politicians, and conspires in high places. Watch out for John Wilder in The Power Game.
Climbs for certain times of day, when all the citizens retire to take their clothes off and perspire. It's one of those rules the greatest fools obey, because the sun is far too sultry and one must avoid its ultras. Don't care to, the Chinese wouldn't dare to. Hindus and Argentines sleep firmly from 12 to 1, but Englishmen detest our siesta. In the Philippines they have lovely screens to protect you from the glare. In the Malay states there are hats like plates which the Britishers won't wear. At 12 noon the native spoon and no further work is done, but ne'er dogs and Englishmen go out in the midday sun. Such a surprise for the Eastern eyes to see that though the English are effete, they're quite impervious to heat. When the white man rides, every native hides in glee, because the simple creatures hope he will impale his solar topi on a tree. It seems such a shame when the English claim the earth that they give rise to such hilarity and mirth. Mad dogs and Englishmen go out in the midday sun. The toughest Burmese bandit can never understand it. In Rangoon, the heat of noon is just what the natives shun. They put the Scotch or rye down and lie down. In a jungle town where the sun beats down to the rage of man and beast, the English garb of the English Saab merely gets a bit more creased. In Bangkok, at 12 o'clock, they foam at the mouth and run. But mad dogs and Englishmen go out in the midday sun. Mad dogs and Englishmen go out in the midday sun. The smallest Malay rabbit deplores its foolish habit. In Hong Kong, they strike a gong and fire off a noonday gun to reprimand each inmate who's in late. In the mangrove swamps where the python romps, there is peace from 12 to 2. Even caribous lie around and snooze. There's nothing else to do. In Bengal, to move at all is seldom, if ever, done. But mad dogs and Englishmen go out in the midday, 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 out in the midday sun.
Always with the same result. Someone gets killed.
That's exactly what I don't understand. You'll be fighting again in a couple of days. I'm not going to stand for it.